I just want to request, why don't we add the name of Muslims?
No, ma'am, there are cases that of Muslims being persecuted within their religion. I will give you example of Ahmadiyya community in Punjab, where Qadian is the headquarters of Ahmadiyya community all over the world. They are the minority Muslims in Pakistan. They can't hold namaz there. Their hands are cut. They are treated like secondary citizens. And the community, all the communities, they take permission. Like we go to Nankana Sahib, they come from Pakistan to Qadian on a regular basis. And so they, these people, so we should look at it. Anyway, this bill is based on religious persecution. Ma'am, religious persecution, even if you put a Muslim, you'll never get a case of religious persecution from, especially from these countries anywhere. And anyway, you're having a committee which is going to examine each and every case individually. So if you're examining each and every case individually, you will not get any cases from the community. At the same time, we'll be able to shut them up, but they are putting false propaganda around the country that NDA is communal, NDA is this. So they will, because for them, they're just looking at one word and they're trying to fight it. And we, if we insert that word, I think it'll send a good message among everyone. And at the same time, it'll hold the secular credentials. I once again stand here in support of the bill, because this bill has going to give justice to the people of the Sikh community. This bill is going to protect the people, and this is a bill Shromni Akali Dal has been fighting for the last 30 years. Thank you very much.